Kim Kardashian fired longtime assistant Stephanie Shepard as she lacked knowledge for a larger role, she demanded. It seems thou shalt not covet a larger role in Kim Kardashian's business. For the reality television personality is said to have fired her assistant Stephanie Shepard for lacking knowledge that would allow her to succeed in a more important position within her organization. And it seems the long-term lackey is now paying a high price for making the cardinal sin of demanding a role beyond her capabilities, as the former dynamic duo are no longer talking. An insider told People she's still friendly with the other sisters, but she and Kim aren't really speaking. Kim made a decision to let Stephanie go. She was a good assistant, but when Stephanie wanted to transition into a larger role with Kim's brand and businesses, it just didn't work. Kim gave her the chance, but after a short period of time it became clear that Stephanie just didn't have the knowledge to take on a role like that. Kim made an executive decision to part ways. This year the self-styled high flyer promoted her sidekick from executive assistant to chief operating officer of Kim Kardashian Brands, surely one of the most coveted positions in the exciting reality television industry. But with great power comes great responsibility, and it seems she was given the chop for failing to meet expectations. Among her weighty duties was helping to run her boss's much-touted comedy ape. Stephanie has been the reality favorite's personal assistant since 2013, and they went their separate ways just a few weeks ago. It had previously been claimed in US Weekly there is no bad blood between Kim and Stephanie, simply that they just agreed their working relationship was no longer working. Their source said that while they don't work together professional, she attended Kim's birthday dinner in October and Kendall's 22nd birthday party this month. However, she was not seen at Kim's baby shower, which took place last week. An insider told US Weekly, it's been a downward spiral since May, and it seems Kim was not best pleased her underling flapped her gums to Refinery 29, spilling the beans about her job and working for Kim, while also divulging about the Paris robbery. While it's not the only thing that caused the split, other stuff happened on top of that left a bad taste in Kim's mouth, US Weekly reported. During an October episode of Keeping Up with the Kardashians, Kourtney spoke to Kim about Stephanie after the assistant revealed she felt unfulfilled with her career. Kourtney told Kim she wanted to give her a heads up about the situation. She feels like maybe she's in a place in life where she's unfulfilled, job-wise. Kourtney and Stephanie are often seen going out, exercising or just spending time together. They call each other wifey on social media. Kim didn't take too kindly to that and told Kourtney she thought it was inappropriate. Stephanie said that. The KKW fragrance founder said during the cute episode, I do think it's like inappropriate for her to talk to you and not to me. She added, I mean, don't you think that's just like a little bit unprofessional? That's like a convo she should have with me. She also questioned her relationship with Stephanie. Kim asked Kourtney, do you find it weird that you're like wifey with my assistant?